Victoria and her family were the first great royal family in Europe to be recorded in photography. My name's David Bomford. I'm the curator of Tudors de Windsors, the exhibition of British royal portraits. Photography was invented in the late 1830s, and no other monarch before her had been recorded in that way. And this has a tremendous sense of immediacy for the way we regard those princes and princesses and the Queen herself.